traditional marltellers would use these boats to silently store whacking birds. They would paddle into the vicinity of the flock, swap the oar for small paddles or short poles, and lie on the front before maneuvering the giant gun in position to shoot. I don't have the original pattern for this boat, so what I'm going to do is improvise with two table tennis mats. And I'm swapping the shotgun for a pair of rifle microphones to see whether I can use traditional hunting techniques to capture the sound of the weapons. The hunters of old perfected these methods over many years. I need to learn fast. Honest to God, I've waited 20 years to uncover this.